down to the end of the day. Went from Colorado to Utah. And now I'm headed back towards the Colorado border. This is Vernal, Utah. It's about 20 miles away from the border. Hopefully we're done with all the mountains here for a little while. I'll be going into Dinosaur, Colorado. There's actually a town named Dinosaur. It's on the border. Interstates right through them, where there are big highways right through cities. It slows everything down. Now I gotta worry about a ticket through here. Some kind of trap, speed trap.